The John Faber Award for Best Photography in Newspapers or News Service goes to Bulent Kilic of Agence France Presse for his inspired visual reporting under difficult conditions during Ukraine's Euromaidan revolution. Bulent can't be here in person to accept his award, but we hope he's watching from his home in Istanbul. And a citation goes to Oliver Wieken of the European Press Photo Agency for 2014 war between Israel and Hamas. Round of applause. Thank you.